is fucked up. I can honestly say I wish you was here.
Great. Now you got the present for that friend of mine, right? You know, the one trying to get me and old Officer Pulaski into trouble?
Yeah.
Why don't you put that up in his car and give Weetip a call?
Hey, motherfucker, the code of the streets is that I don't snitch. I don't give a fuck if he kills you, me, my brother. Street cats don't call no cops.
Carl, he's a DA.
Oh, yeah? Well, where I go find him?
He's at the Van Cobb Hotel in the Financial.
Oh, for sure. You a professional moron, or just a gifted amateur? Aw, you real calm.
Ah, you must be the new boy. Get in line.
Hate this.
Don't tell me you didn't just see me.
Hey, that's the DA. He's a good tipper.
Animal.
Here you go.
I'm having that.
Would you mind?
Hands up.
Hello? This wee tip? I seen something highly suspicious you should come check out.
Police! Don't move! Get out of the car with your hands in the air!
Do you know who you're fucking with here? I'll have your badge, you moron!
Shut up! You find anything back there?
Found anything? He's got half of Mexico in here. Must be 2 tons of Mary here.
What? But I've never seen. How could it be?
Hell of a defense you got there, buddy!
Hey, homies!
What up, Carl?
What the fuck is going on? Do I look like a hooker to you?
What?
Those assholes keep saying shit to me!
Who said this to you?
The construction workers up that hill!
I'ma fuck them up!
Nah, hold up. I got this. I need to go teach them a little respect, huh?
That's right.
Yeah! I've been thinking about getting me some new land anyway.
What's all that damn clatter? Holy crap, I didn't see nothing.
Oh God, no! Oh God, I'm gonna bomb!
You got it?
Hey, my cousin just called me. He gave me a tip about a baller's car going to San Fierro to score yay.
Shit. We gotta find out who's supplying those cats.
Read your mind, Holmes. I picked them up at the Mulholland intersection, and I'm trailing them now.
Okay, I'm coming to meet you.
Better make it fast, Holmes. These boys aren't hanging around.
Come on, Mickey, come on, do it!
Hop in, Holmes.
Where we going?
They were headed over Angel Pine Way. Follow the road and maybe we can pick them up.
Oh, well done.
There it is, Holmes.
Ryder, you sherm head.
This business is bigger than any gang, S.A.
Ryder, little bitch. This guy take himself real serious.
That's T-Bone Mendez.
What now? Is that it?
Hey, who's the gringo?
I don't like the look of that guy. This more than a few thugs pushing product. It's a serious organization.
How many of these clowns are there?
I know a pimp when I see one. They being clever about this. It ain't no exchange of nothing incriminating. That was some heavy shit.
We better split up and get out of here. I'll meet you back at the garage, eh?
Coolio, we got what we came for anyway.
That's crazy, man.
What are we looking at exactly?
Hey, cabrón.
Hey, man, you get them flicks developed? What's up, Woolsey?
Hey, Carl. I was just explaining to your brother-in-law that we were friends.
Oh, yeah? Well, look, Woolsey, I need to get some info from you, man.
What exactly do you boys want to know?
Who are these putas, Holmes?
Why don't you go take a look?
These guys?
Yeah.
They're the Loco Syndicate. They're pretty big time, I think. Don't have any dealings with them. We don't touch blow. Now, this guy runs things. I don't know his name. This guy is T-Bone Mendez. He's the muscle.
And who's that guy?
That's Jizzy B. He's the biggest pimp in town. He helps set up the deals. You know, concierge of sorts.
Hey, then he my way in. How I get to him?
Oh, Jizzy? Jizzy runs the Pleasure Domes Club in that old fortress under the Gantt Bridge.
Hey, good looking out, Woolsey.
No problem. Don't be a stranger.
All right.
See, baby, I got everything. Mink sheets, mink coats, mink curtains in the winter. When I walk down the stairs, I'm walking down on mink carpet. Now, who's this trick? I don't need no more friends, baby. All they try to do is peel me from my hoe.
Nah, it ain't about them. It's all about you, player. I heard you was the man with the hookup, and you was the man I needed to see. I'm offering my services.
Say what?
Yes, sir. See, I'm new in town. Anything you want, I can do. For a guy like me to work with, to work for, a guy like Jizzy B,
well, now that you mention it, I do have a slight problem. Something a little dumb muscle like yourself might be able to fix. Because you see me, I'm intellectual. Bitches, y'all walk on down to the bar and fix a pimp a drink. See, I only got two eyes, and in these streets, you got to have more than that. You got to be like a flying shit, you know? 100 eyes everywhere. Now, some lunatic been fucking with my bitches. Motherfucker killed 2 last week. I want you to go find out.
No problem. You my player partner now, Jizzy.
Wait up! Mr. C
to the J. See that pretty young thing in my car? Drop her off at the hotel downtown. Use my car phone and give me a ring-a-ding when you're done. And watch the rims, player. Treat that baby like the Pope Mobile.
Uy, what a strong bitch, huh? Ever had half and half with a sucia like me?
Yeah, go on.
I'll do things your ruca won't.
I'm listening, honest.
I'm no slut, but I need the feria.
Uh-huh. Real interesting.
Whatever, puto. Later, ese.
Hey, Jizzy, it's Carl. I just dropped off your girl.
Church, got a little errand for you to run before you deal with that problem I was just talking about. Some young buck thinks he's a player been trying to peel my hoes over in Hashberry. Now, one of my girls over there just eyeballed the punk. I want you to get your ass over there and ice that pretender.
Here comes my player, now you in real trouble.
Man, I ain't got time for you. Don't take this personal, but you're getting jacked.
Hey, buddy, you counter-revolutionary.
Hey, it's CJ. Just to let you know, you don't have to worry about no competition in Hashberry.
Worry? Did I say I was worried? No, I did not. Now to the real deal. Some of my girls in the Foster Valley been getting knuckled over. I want you to get your ass up there, nose around. Find out what's going on.
Mr. Jizzy, it's CJ.
Use a bad luck charm, flunky. That girl you dropped off downtown wants out of the game. Her sugar daddy wants to take her off the streets. Nobody turns my hoe. You get your ass back to the hotel, and you make an example out of all of them.
Lord sent me to save your threadbare soul, harlot. Get in the car and remove your filthy vestments so I may better gaze upon thy corruption. Driver! Get us out of here before the devil's right hand snatches this poor girl from salvation.
Right away, your evangelical holiness.
The devil comes to claim his own. Godspeed, driver! Godspeed! We need more than just the Lord's benefaction. Don't worry, girl. The Lord's army will come to our aid. Now just keep on dressing. That's right. Put your hand there.
Everything's been taken care of, Mr. Jizzy.
Oh, CJ, you used to play his right hand, baby. Oh, and by the way, that car's just come up over on the APB. Dump it, keep it, whatever. Just keep it away from me, my hoes, and my club.
Oh, for sure, you got that, man.
Asshole!